So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I will show you how you can change your default search engine in your Microsoft Edge, the new Microsoft Edge. So let me show you. Just open your new Microsoft Edge and then here search for anything in your address bar and press enter, and you will see that this will search on Bing. So now if you want to change it, then all you have to do is you have to just click on this three dot icon and then you have to select settings. Okay, so in settings you have to go to privacy and services, and here you have to just scroll all the way down, and here you can see address bar. So manage search engine, search suggestion and search engine used in address bar. Just click on here, and here you can see that this is being recommended. So you can also select Google, DuckDuckGo. So now if you have only Bing here and no other option, then don't worry, just click on manage search engine. Here you can also add or remove any search engine. Like if Google wasn't available here, just let me show you. If I remove Google from here, now what you have to do is again just go to the search engine you want to add. Like just let me show you that I deleted Google. Now if I just want to add Google, then just go to google.com and search for anything, and you will get the URL google.com/search. Just take till the search and then just copy it and here just paste it. Okay, and now just rename it to Google and keyword will be Google and click add. And now let's see, here is the Google, and if I make it default, then what will it show me? If I now search for anything, as you can see, Google is now my default search engine. So now if I want to remove Bing, then I will just click on here and click remove. You can see that our default search engine is now Google. So that's how you can change your Microsoft Edge, new Microsoft Edge default search engine. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you have any question or any suggestion, then just let me know that in the comment section below, and it would be really great help for me if you would just subscribe to my channel. And I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.